tomorrow, 12 races. Long Gully Robbie at 270, the Ubed Fix favourite. The light activated. We're ready to run. Best of luck, punters. Good race, the last. They're set. Ready. They're away. And speed out deep. Dakota Grace carved over the face of the field and found the top. So Dakota Grace leads. The inside still booting up hard. And then came Chucky Brown, as still takes over. Fourth, Long Gully Robbie. Then Dream a Little and Leechwood Last. They race to the turn and steal. Pinches two lengths on Dakota Grace. And a couple away, Chucky Brown. But straightening, it's all steel. Opening up for a nice win. Steel goes on to win it well. Dream a Little got home well for second. Dakota Grace third. And fourth home, Leechwood Last. Then came Long Gully Robbie with Chucky Brown. The run here, we stand by. 22.81 the gallop. Number two, Steel. He hunted the Steel, racing down the back. He was able to get through and find the front and has been too good here. Ray Murray, Paul Richards, a Blue Dog, June 2015, Barsha Bale, Amadeus Strikes. Number two, Steel. Second to five, Dream a Little. She really worked home nicely for Jan Jones, a Blank Bitch, February 2015, Banjo Boys are Day. And number eight, which is Dakota Grace, who was able to get over from the wide draw. She was in front for a little while and is back in third spot for Colin Symes. It's 2.584 after the running of the last race 10 here at Gawler.